when the man denies the power of woman,
yes,
he's denying his own subconsciousness, because man's outer side is male.
Yes.
But the inner side, subconscious side, that is female. We had a very beautiful concept of Ardhanarishwar. The God is half man and half woman. That means when they combine, the whole human being is created.